bioterror. The world lives with it. You live with it. Viruses are stolen, re-engineered, misused with tragic results. And who are you supposed to trust? Politicians who sell their souls for a few votes? CEOs who betray consumers for a quick buck? Count on us instead. We're above the politics, always watching, always ready to face the threat head on. We are the unflinching mop that sops up the evils of bioterrorism and chemical warfare. They call us TerraSave. Because Terra doesn't have to end with a wrist.
Hey guys.
Redfield.
Oh, hi Claire.
Hey! Hey Claire!
Moira. Welcome to the club.
Reporting for duty, Ms. Redfield. When do the hazing start?
Cut it out. We've been friends for how long?
Long enough that I'm allowed to give you shit.
Psst. Claire, could you,
What's up, Neil?
Something's going down in Washington. Did you hear anything?
What, the new virus? Come on. You know Tricella's history, right? Hello?
Hey, that Barry Burton's girl?
Yep, Moira started today. But you've got to be careful if you're going to mention
her and her dad? Oh yeah, emotional minefield.
Okay. You did your homework. What other horrible invasions of privacy have you gotten there?
Hey, I gotta look out for TerraSave. We have our enemies. Anyway, good luck breaking her in.
She's not a horse. Bye. Uh-oh. What'd he do this time?
Fucking Barry. Every time I ask him anything, he pushes back. I wouldn't even be here if I listened.
Coming with us.
No, there must be some kind of mistake. Why did it open? I didn't do anything. Where have I been taken? Is that Moira?
Oh my God, Claire!
Don't worry. I'm gonna get you out of there right now. Are you okay? Did they hurt you?
Claire! All I remember. Hey, take it easy. I mean, locked in a
Stop
moist
talking.
Barrel of
fuzz.
Oh, Claire! I just want to go home!
It's okay. We're gonna get out of here.
None of this makes any sense. What did we do?
Wish I could tell you. Did you hear that?
Is there someone else in here?
God. What the fuck? I think there's a way through on the other side of the glass. I think we can squeeze under this. Give me a hand, Moira. Go!
Okay.
Careful. Stand back. Hurry! Her? Yeah. She's with TerraSave. Why would anyone do this?
I can hear the wind out there. This must be the way out.
Then we need to find a way through. Thank you.
What kind of whack job would... this is not okay. Here.
Hold me steady. Okay.
Almost got it. No!
Well, that blows.
We made it. Key's over there.
Ugh, this place reeks! Shit! What's that sound?
Double back and try the key.
Ugh.
You need a gun too, Moira.
No, I really, really don't. Sorry, I don't do firearms.
Not after what happened.
Shit, I'm sorry. I forgot. Maybe we can find you something else.
No, I'll just be on flashlight duty or something. It's fine.
I think there's something shiny there, but I can't make it out.
Let me hit it with the flashlight. Nice. Blunt weapon. I can do blunt weapons. Claire, you saw that, right?
Yeah, I saw something. Follow me.
Yeah, right. Is quoting poetry.
Are you afraid? You can tell me. Talk to me.
What are you talking about?
Those bracelets change color in response to fear.
And who exactly are you? To us or at us?
Like a way out.
Ugh, fucking technology.
Looks comfy.
Yeah, let's take one home.
Look at this machine. There's something stuck in it. It's not working.
The power must be off. Maybe there's a switch? Moira, I'll give you a boost. See if you can climb up.
Okay. Follow me.
It's not possible.
Claire! This way! Maybe once we're outside, we can find someone to help us.
Follow me.
Yeah, right. I just want to get out of here.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Follow me.
Yeah, right.
Thank you. Follow me.
Yeah, right. Bugs!
Of course there's had to be bugs.
Kidding me? Story.
Well, at least we've got power. That should help.
Yeah.
So they were torturing people.